I became a marine biologist and a veterinarian because when I was a teenager, I went to SeaWorld.
The first time I came to SeaWorld, I was 19 years old, and it changed me forever.
It's my passion. It's my life's work to make sure that the health and well-being of our animals is met every single day.
I knew that I wanted to dedicate my life to caring and protecting these animals, and that's exactly what I've done.